Hello, Clamp K here, and welcome back to your Rimworld Daily. Well, Nona's back up and walking around, that's good. How's Jane doing? 4 hours, who are doctors? Hijuka, Trista, Hijuka, who are you tending? You are tending no one. Tony, no immediate danger. Hijuka, go. Oh, Trista's doing it. Yeah, that's fine. Good for you, Mason. Prisoner. Definitely recruit. Yep, I think that's everyone but Mason, but Mason's only got bruises and sleeping sickness, so he's fine. Everyone else is fine, so that's good there. They can sleep through this. Architect, go ahead and unforbid everything. Amy's in a daze. We've got bandit camp. 5 enemies. It's really nice, but we are not in a position to do that yet. We still need to get our research bench back up and operational, which is Trista's job. Go and do that as soon as you wake up. And a poison ship. Well, that's definitely a bit of a priority because that is most definitely our crops. Having said that, everyone else, we need you up and at 'em. Oh yeah, Nona, go equip your sniper rifle, please. To come this way. Mm-hmm. to have her go continue doing that, we're gonna tame Hazuka. Make sure we hunt that cobra because I'd rather not have it up and about. Go ahead and haul that. And then Trista, see if you can work on that. You're good. You're good. Prisoner, not that bad. So we should be good there. Storage do allow corpses for mechanoids. Some visitors, that's nice. Allow that. Can you go ahead and haul those in? Make sure that's allowed to get hauled as well. Who's our cook? Do we have a cook? Tony. Go cook, please. We just need more. Diver, go trade with Latch, see if he's got anything good for us. We'll take medicine. We don't need the smoke leaf. You can have the go juice. Yep, 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 yep. Yep. We don't need the pump shotguns. Ooh, we got an assault rifle? I don't know when we did that. Can have the weaker grenades. Can have the t-shirt. Have that pump shotgun, keep the auto pistol, you can have the machine pistol. $1,000 worth of stuff. Yep, that's fine. Something just got in a fight. Ah, the cobra. We're already set to hunt you, but you're not going that way, so you go work on that. Go there, Trista. Melee attack monkey. Rescue him. Get that done. Nona, how you doing? Oh, Trista. And then go ahead and feed her afterwards. You're unrestricted. You're unrestricted. Can we actually leave? No, you're good. You guys are unrestricted because you will haul. You're not pregnant. You can go anywhere. Seen how's where their zones expand allowed area. Area 1. We're good. Expand allowed area inside. Inside needs to incorporate all of it in here as well. Here. can also include in here, but we may end up changing this to strictly inside stuff at some point. Yeah. We're gonna clear this out of inside. Because this is not inside, this is area one. Go cook that, get that done. Let's drop that out of there. Just so we can actually have people doing that. Drea is now up and about. Your primary hauling, which is fine. Drea, you got a weapon. Mason, you got a weapon. Tristan, you got a weapon. Driver, yes. Tony, yes. Nona, no. Setting up there on the wrong side of the thing. We don't have that. And we can't make... Yeah, we can't make artillery shells, so... You guys come over here. Back this way. What happened to Tony? Fall back, fall back, fall back. really just took everyone. Well, this is gonna get complicated real fast. Alright, so work. Nona and Anaketo. Alright, everything's on forbid. Work. Health. How the hell are you gonna do this? Because you can't do any of that. You can't warden, you can't. Can you do anything? You can cook. Go cook. Affected by malnutrition, breathing, and pain. Breathing. Affected by sternum and neck. The neck. It's 2.7. Well, if we put in a stockpile zone, say there and there. Clear all foods. Critical. Copy that. Paste that. You don't do social. Well, that's nice. In that case, you don't haul. You are a useless person to me at the moment, and I think you're going to be the death of the colony. If you could get up, we'd be all set, but well, that's fine, Rooster Nine. Again, we just need you to be able to get up. But I doubt that's going to happen, because we've got moderate malnutrition, and our only talker is Apisanki. I bet you don't firefight either. Oh, you do firefight. Well, that is one good thing you can do. And you can't slaughter people because you're a nice person, so that's not gonna happen to anyone either. is catatonic, but that's okay. If we can just get a little bit of talking going on. Really, just if we can get Nona up and about. And there you go, you can't do anything because of our severe malnutrition, which means we're going to lose Nona, which means we're going to be down to just Op and Sanke. Let's see. We can either let Nona die. We could try. Well, it's at that point anyway, so let's go ahead and form a caravan of just you. You know what? You can go down there. Accept. Confirm. I don't need the plasteel. Now how... That's what I thought. Alright, you can go back there. So I can't banish you because you're my last colonist, which means when Nona dies, we'll be all up to the luck of the draw because I don't think you can construct either. No, you can. You can construct. What if... I kind of wish I had gotten that doctor one, because we could have forced it on Upinsake. No, you don't do medical. Yeah, so this is probably going to be the end of the colony right here. That kind of sucks, because I liked this colony where we were doing stuff. Oh well, so I will see you in our next colony. Go ahead and hit the like button if you enjoyed this. Leave a comment down below, and I will catch you next time.